hard to do. I got the superstar girl, so ooh. Hi guys, the Dream here. I hope you liked my new butter hoodie that I got recently. It came finally. I've ordered it like at the beginning of January and it came right now, like 2 days ago. Well, not today, but like 2 days ago. Yeah, and I finally am wearing it for the videos. And I just got back from a hairdresser and it's my new hair style and everything. And for today, I wanted to record few videos still having this new freshly done hair because I really, really love it. I love the color. It's really close to my natural color. So I wanted to finally do that to get back to my original color. So it's like that. And I cut it a little bit shorter than before because it was getting a little bit too damaged and everything and too long. So yeah, and I had enough of the red color. So I hope you like it. You already saw it in my Stay Alive video for sure, because I will be recording that in 2 days, because today is 9th of February and I will be recording a Stay Alive reaction on 11th. But yeah, I wanted to record few videos today with still freshly done hair because I really love it. I feel great right now. I feel very cute and pretty, so I wanted to do that for a few videos. So yeah, those will be coming at the end of February, in the final week, I think, because before that we have a lot of other things happening. There will be Hobie's birthday and stuff. So yeah, you are seeing it at the end of February, but I'm recording it way before. So yeah, but if you follow me on Twitter, you already know about the hair and everything. So yeah, it's just like the timing will be a little bit messed up right now on the channel, but that's okay. I just wanted to have a few videos with this hair, with this freshly done hair. So I'm doing this that way. In this video, we will be watching together Fancam of Jimin from Permission to Dance concerts. Like I promised you the last time we've watched the Fancams, I've promised you that I want to watch on Fancam from those concerts, because this, his outfit, this white sleeveless shirt and everything was everything, just amazing. So I just really, really wanted to watch on performance and this Focus Fancam for Jimin. So we are doing this today with my new hair. I will be matching with the black hair. I don't have the highlights, but you know. Okay, so yeah. That's what we are doing in this video, and I hope we will have so much fun together. So get ready, because I'm not ready, but I'm ready with my hair and I look cute. So yeah, let me stop talking and let's go. All right, here we go. I have my pillow, like always, to support me in this difficult time of Jimin Fancam. So yeah, I'm super ready. I'm feeling great right now. And I will feel even better while watching this with you guys. So let's just go and do it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Click. Oh my gosh. Let me just, yes. Okay, okay. Oh, that was the first performance, them in this cage, coming out of the cage, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Look at all of them, all of their white outfits were just incredible, like killer to the max, bomb and everything, like each and every one of them, oh my gosh. Yoongi and the see-through shirts of Cookie and June. Whew. Okay, okay. There we go. Oh my god, Jimin with those like gloves without fingers and arms and just and it was see-through also, the top part of it. Oh goodness, oh goodness. Oh yes! Oh my god. Oh, people are saying, And those boots, oh my god. And his tattoo was so visible. Oh, I loved it so much. Oh, look at them. Ooh. Oh. Oh, it's getting ready for the next lines. About it is amazing. Ooh. The choreo for ON is just everything, and we all know that, and it deserved so much better recognition and everything, because oh my god. Yeah. Oh my god, June's chest is very distracting. Oh my god. Whew. But look at Jimin, look at him, I can't. Oof. His little extension highlights and his muscular arms and everything. Oh god. Win number one. Yes, Yoongi! Oh, I love this when they are drumming. This is amazing. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm so happy. Oh, look at them. Oh my god, and cookies, like shirt with holes everywhere. Oh, June, keep your jacket on, please. Oh, I love them. I can't. Oh, Jimin! Oh my gosh. Cookies part. They're going to the side and preparing for the final choreo. They were able to perform for ARMYs last year. Oh. Oh, look at his moves. I can't. Oh my gosh. Oh, this slow-mo move. Everything. Oh, so sharp. So amazing. Oh, his part. Oh my god, I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready. I'm never. Oh my god. I can't. We have to see it again. Help me. I love this move so much. He went very low. He went low. One more time. Oh. Okay. I'm done. I'm fine. I'm not, but yeah, okay. Yes. Oh, how I love how they end this, like holding each other. Okay. No, stop with the commercials. Oh my god, okay. That was everything, especially the end. Everything and above. Oh my god, those outfits, this performance, incredible, just incredible. Oh goodness, how I needed that. I'm so happy. Oh my god, yes. Okay guys, so that was my reaction to the Fancam of Jimin from the concerts in LA on performance when they were starting the concert. Oh my goodness, all of them looked just heavenly, but Jimin's arms, and like I said, I'm losing my mind every time I watch this and I see it, and this particular Fancam, I didn't see it before and it was perfection. I loved it so, so much. I love to watch Fancams, you know that. And yeah, that was everything. And I really hope that you are enjoying my new hairstyle. That will be my new style for a little while. So probably to the next year or to the end of this year, I don't know. But like, yeah, from time to time, I need to change up things and I change it up now. So I'm hoping you are enjoying it with me, and tell me in the comments what do you think about it and everything. I hope you had much fun with me today, and if you like this video and if you enjoyed it, please leave it a like, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Love you, purple you, and to the next time. Bye bye.